The self is consciousness. But of course, that does not mean consciousness in the sense of our ordinary, everyday consciousness. The way your heart beats, the way you breathe, you're doing it, but you don't know how it's done. So therefore, just in the same way that conscious attention is not aware of all the other operations of the body, so in just that way, we are not aware of our connection, indeed our identity, with the fundamental self.